change will not come if we wait for some other person or if we wait for some other time. We are the ones we've been waiting for.
Y ahí está Cuba, revolucionaria. Cuba digna, pero bloqueada. Obama, levanta el bloqueo a Cuba, ¿qué vas a esperar? ¿Se consecuente con lo que estás diciendo? ¿O es que hay dos Obamas? Obama dijo ayer, aquí lo tengo anotado, que no se le puede imponer a ningún pueblo sistema político alguno. Que hay que respetar a cada pueblo y su soberanía, bueno. Y entonces Obama, presidente, ¿qué espera usted para ordenar el cese al bloqueo salvaje y asesino a Cuba? Hay una persecución contra las empresas de cualquier parte del mundo que le suministran hasta alimentos a Cuba. Y ahora también a Venezuela. Hace poco Fidel Castro lo denunció en una de sus reflexiones. Una empresa de reconocida presencia en el mundo que fabrica y suministra equipamiento médico ha incumplido en este último año y en el anterior compromisos asumidos con los gobiernos de Cuba y de Venezuela. No envían los repuestos de centenares de equipamiento médico que hemos adquirido los dos gobiernos para llevarle salud gratuita y de calidad a nuestros pueblos. La empresa Philips. ¿Eh? Habíamos estado callados tratando de buscar soluciones, pero no. La empresa se ha negado a enviar los repuestos de los equipos que son de alta tecnología. ¿Por qué? ¿Presiones de quién? Del gobierno de Estados Unidos. ¿Obama eres tú o es another Obama? ¿Obama one or Obama two? ¿Who are you, Obama? ¿Who are you? Yo quiero creer en el de ayer, el que vi aquí. Pero esas cosas siguen pasando. Y esto afecta la vida de millones de seres humanos.
That will not be deterred. That will ring out across this land as a hymn that will heal this nation, repair this world, make this time different than all the rest.
There, you said there are two Obamas. What do you mean?
We need more understanding of human nature, because the only real danger that exists is man himself. He is the great danger, and we are pitifully unaware of it. We know nothing of man, far too little. His psyche should be studied, because we are the origin of all coming evil.
I'm people try to reflect and take back their projections and take the opposite within themselves, there will be a total destruction.
What country do you fear will harm you?
El imperio?
The empire? They did not kill me, but I saw those who wanted to kill me. And the order came from the White House. There is no doubt in my mind. The same thing as the order to kill Salvador Allende and to kill Che Guevara and to kill Omar Torrijos, and the same thing to bombard Panama, Nicaragua, the Dominican Republic.
President of the United States addressed the UN earlier, and he said, Mr. President, he's calling for a new era in world relations. What sort of relationship do you want now with the United States?
Saludo, Larry.
First of
Larry
all,
the King.
Hi, Larry King. Larry King or Larry King?
Anyway, you
the
like.
The King.
Mira, nosotros, yo creo que es lo que quiere el mundo, Larry.
Well, us and the whole world, we want relations based on respect, relations of equals where we are respected. Most governments in the United States in 100 years have not respected the peoples of Latin America. They have sponsored coup d'etats, assassinations. It's enough. We want to be brothers and sisters. We want respect and equality. Simon Bolivar, our father, said, a balanced world, a universe in a balanced universe in order to have peace and development.
Do you want to export your socialism? Do you want to spread it to other countries? The Chavez socialism.
No, hay socialismo de
no, no, there is no Chavez socialism. That is ridiculous. Each country has its own sovereignty. Country has its own people, its own ideas, its own leaders. Each country should build its own destiny. That's essential. That's part of the sovereignty of the people. Venezuelans have decided in democracy and in peace to go on the path of socialism. That's our right. We have the best of relations with all the countries of the hemisphere, except for Colombia and the U.S., and that's regrettable. But I am a good friend of countries that speak several languages. We have good relations with all those countries, and we respect each other. There's no plan to export. We're exporting oil, that's yes. And we want to export petrochemical products and all that, but not the revolution.
You don't support just...
Yo soy socialista.
I'm a socialist.
Pero prefiero a Fidel Castro.
Now, I prefer him as a communist than to the capitalist. I have friends who are capitalists. I'm not going to condemn them because they are capitalists. Fidel, beyond his political ideas, he's a visionary. Fidel, he's the father of the Latin American Revolution. And his ideas today are more alive than ever. Profound reflections on philosophy, the need to care about the environment and the planet. And through socialism, Fidel's path is the way to save the planet. It's not through capitalism that was born here in the United States. You should reflect upon this. It is capitalism, the one to blame for the great evils in this world. They want to blame for the crisis of this country and the rest of the planet. The socialism is going to save this planet. Rosa Luxemburgo said, socialism or barbarism.
The devil came here yesterday. Yesterday, the devil came here. Right here. And it smells of sulfur still today.
But Cuba has been oppressive. It has many political prisoners. You know that.
Cuba tiene un sistema político.
Cuba has a political system. It is a revolution. There are prisoners like you find them elsewhere. In Cuba, there are elections. But people deny the truth about Cuba.